Hey, do you guys remember that big red juice guy that was shaped like a big red juice guy? And he used to come like breaking through the wall and be like, "Yeah!" And all the kids were like, "Ah, he looks like gay!" That was awesome. Unless you owned the wall, then it sucked because you had to pay for it from your security deposit. It's like at least half of it, or a fourth, because there's four walls. Unless you lived in a triangle, then it would have been a third.
Command Shift by 3M. Ha ha ha.